from Yellow Creek to the Potomac River, from junior senator to Senate whip, from self-described country boy to 20th century statesman. One of the most enduring and influential Kentucky politicians of the 20th century.
Wendell Ford, from Yellow Creek to the Potomac, tonight, 9, 8 Central, on KET.